Well, fire officials in Moorestown are investigating the cause of an early morning fire. You can see heavy smoke pouring from this home at 25 Windmere Drive as firefighters work to get the fire under control. The flames broke out around 5 o'clock this morning. Officials tell us all of the occupants were able to get out of the home and there were no reports of any injuries.